Colonel, reporting in.
Corporal, yes. Captain Curry is retrieving the prisoner as we speak. The gun has fair trial tomorrow. And then we'll hang him at dusk.
Fair trial?
Of course. Every man deserves a fair trial. And then a fair hanging by the neck until dead.
Yes, fair trial. Then, right, anyway, just reporting in, St. John.
I smell it.
Okay. Now I just gotta find Weaver's shit.
Burn in hell!
Wait. No, not this way. Polystyrene. What do we got? Still got this. Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. Ha! Oh, here's some. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Oh, here's some. Where is it? Goddamn nest. It's gotta be close. Almost enough. Just a few more. This is it. All right. What if we... Ah, damn criers. Gotta take a closer look. Which way? Gotcha. bunch of murderers and vagrants. We'd just as soon shoot you as look at you.
I thought I saw someone out there.
Wait, you saw something?
The last
of them. The fuck is that?
I got you.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Where? I'll go!
Diamond Lake, there's a militia camp. You gotta ask for Captain Curry.
Thank you so much! I thought I was gonna die in there!
Tell him it was Deacon St. John. Now just keep running, stay off the road.
Peace. This ought to do it. I'll mark the rest on my map, have Corey send some men out here to get the rest. Get the hell out of here before a horde comes through. Let's take a look around. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Back on track. This is it. Where? There you are.
I know where you're at!
Ah!
Good.
Hey, I got the shit you were asking for.
Oh, good, good. Set it down over there. Let me get a piece. Okay. That's good. So how are things going with Lieutenant Whittaker?
How do you mean?
I see you coming and going, man. You're doing a lot of runs for her.
Yeah, I'm just doing my job.
Okay, man. Yeah, I tried to hit that once when I first got here.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah, dude. I mean, that lady's got a fine ass. I'm an ass man. Can't help myself.
Yeah, yeah. How'd that work out for you?
Well, not too good. I mean, she threw me down on the ground, tried to break my goddamn arm. Listen up. You need to watch yourself with her. That lady's intense.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep that in mind. You need anything else?
No, but grab these and follow me.
Lady's got a fine ass.
You see, polystyrene is an aromatic hydrocarbon, while gasoline is made up of simple aliphatic hydrocarbons. You try saying that. Anyway, mix the two together, all those molecular chains break up into single covalent bonds.
Yeah, everybody knows that.
My friend is a napalm Molotov, and that is how we're gonna win this war. Once I fine-tune the formula, that shit's gonna burn hotter than an acetylene torch. Know how hot that is?
Yeah, I got a pretty good idea. I worked in an auto shop. Do you need anything else?
Nah, man. I'm good. So goddamn close. Kaboom! Gonna blow up and burn, son! Taking it to the asses!